Hurricane Otis hits the southern Pacific coast of Mexico. The hurricane was of catastrophic force as much as Category 5 early in the morning. It brought dangerous winds and heavy rain to Acapulco and nearby cities. Wind speeds reached up to 260 km per hour. Most of the territory remained without electricity. Downed trees, destroyed buildings, and flooding made travel difficult. The hurricane will continue to weaken rapidly over the steep mountains of Guerrero State.